こんにちは。This is Marcin, and here are my answers to some of your questions. At what age did you start playing the guitar?、So I was 10 years old, 10歳でした、I think.、And it was a complete accident.、my dad just wanted me to have something to do in the summer, and he signed me up for classical guitar classes, and the rest is history. Do you remember the first song you learned to play?Well, I don't remember the exact first song, of course, it was so long ago, so it's impossible to remember. But the first piece that I learned to play on guitar that I felt so accomplished was Asturias. And I must have been maybe 11 years old at that point, 10 or 11. And then 3 years later, I rearranged Asturias into my own version, and I'm still playing it on my live shows to this day.Question 3. Can you name your favorite anime and game, and why do you like them so much?、so my favorite anime would not be a TV show, if that's okay. It would be a movie, and particularly the movie Whisper of the Heart by Studio Ghibli. I'm a really huge Ghibli fan.、I love those slice of life movies, and Whisper of the Heart, to me, I've seen maybe 10 times, or more than 10 times for sure.I adore that film. And for game,、I'm playing Tekken right now. It's a Japanese game, right?、Tekken 8, so I'm、fighting online players when I'm not playing the guitar. When you came to Japan for the first time, what differences in culture and customs surprised me?、so maybe the most surprising was how much respect everybody has toeveryone else, which I think is a really great thing. And particularly I was traveling on the Shinkansen at one time, and there was、a lady walking through the train with、garbage, yeah? Gomibaku, right, with the garbage.、so she walked through, and at the end of the train car, she looked back, she bowed, and then she went out. And I was like, wow, that's like,so unique, that's so Japanese and respectful. And I think it's great, and when I'm in Japan, I can feel so much positive respect and energy that I behave also in a much more respectful and、kind Japanese way. It's question 5. Do you have any hobbies outside of playing the guitar? Yeah, obviously, everybody has a life, you know.、recently, I started touring much more.As you know, I came to Japan in May, now I went through Europe, now I'm in、New York. And on tour, it's very important for me to relax and not look at screens. So I've been reading so much, and actually one of the books I read last year was Men Without Women by、Murakami, Haruki Murakami. It was the one Japanese book that I read, and I loved it so much. So reading, I love,、I play Tekken when I'm at my house in Poland, I play chess.Yeah, that sort of stuff. When posting videos or content on socials, is there anything particular you take pride in or are careful about?、well, this is a big question.、I am careful about everything. Like, I want everything to look as nice as possible. But as time went on and、I fortunately became more popular online and my videos got more views, I realized thatThe main key to a successful performance is originality. So when I create something, even a very short video, I make sure that it's unique and distinguishable from other creators. So if there is a typical Marcin style, you know, in the video, then I know it's a good video because it expresses myself. So now I would say every video I post, I'm happy about it because I take my time and there's no rush anymore.Could you speak some Japanese phrases that you've recently learned?
Boku wa Nihongo ga hanasemasu. Chotto hanasemasu. Demo, tottemo muzukashii desu ne. Polando ni boku no tomodachi wa Polando jin desu ne. Nihongo ga話すことは不可能な、日本人いません、ポランドに。
I hope that's correct. I'm not gonna say anymore. Which cities in Japan have you been to outside Tokyo? Is there any place you'd like to visit?So the first time I came to Japan, I drove around with my friends from Ibanez, and they took me to, of course, Tokyo, Kyoto, Nagoya, Nara. I went to Kobe recently, Osaka, of course, I played a show. So I've been to quite a lot of cities, and I love them all. I think maybe Tokyo is my favorite, just because I love big cities for some reason, and it really feels amazing, like a global city. But the place that I have not visited, and I'm sure I will visit someday, is Hiroshima. And the reason for that is because one of my favorite movies is Drive My Car, a Japanese film. And it takes place in Hiroshima mostly, and I just really want to see the city and live the movie for myself. Please tell us about your future goals or dreams. This is such a loaded question. So much to talk about, yeah? Well, my goal has always been the same thing, and that's to bring the percussive style of playing the guitar to as many people as possible. So I want to show the world that this way of playing my instrument is not anything crazy or unheard of. It's a new path which a lot of people can enjoy, and it's music for everyone to like, not justGuitarist. So that's my goal, and every step I take, I try to bring it closer to the mainstream audience. About my dream, I actually would really love to stay. This is true, I'm not being like cute for Japanese Twitter. I really would love to live in Japan for a little bit, you know, maybe like a year or two, spend it in Tokyo. I have so many great friends in Japan. So that's more a dream. Yeah, that's more like a old Japanese townhouse, Ghibli style dream. But for my goal, definitely tour more, go to more places, including Japan, and bring percussive guitar to as many people as possible. Lastly, please give a message to your Japanese fans. Well, first of all, thank you for coming to my tour last May. It was incredible. It was one of the most fun I've had on tour ever. I feel like Japanese fans are always so active on the internet. I get so many messages every day from Japanese fans. I have a lot of fun trying to read the hiragana and katakana when you write to me. So I'm learning. It's benkyo. For me, I'm learning the Japanese. So thank you for your support. Thank you for appreciating instrumental music. It's really amazing. And I will continue to create my percussive guitar music. And I hope that in Japan, you appreciate it. And I will come back soon to play for you again. Arigatou gozaimasu.